Game two between Winthorst and Bosqueville. Winner go home for the Bulldogs tonight in Weatherford. Top four game tied at one. Man on third, wild pitch scores Camden Hill, and the Dogs are up 2-1. Same inning, man on second, Noah Pena sends one to right. The runner moves to third, and on that double, the stadium is rocking. Next batter, Austin Albright, a rocket to center. That's off the wall. Yeah, that brings home a couple of runs. 4-1 Bosqueville at that point on the RBI double, 7-2 the final, game three tomorrow.